Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter a blue screen of death error with the error code, a required device isn't connected or cannot be accessed on your computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The error codes would be as the ones mentioned here, and the first resolution will be to copy this rebuild BCD command lines list from the article, then search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. Paste all these commands here and hit enter. This should resolve the problem for most of the users, but if it does not, you can also try running another command to rebuild the files, which will be the SFC scan. So type SFC space forward slash scan now and hit enter to invoke the SFC scan on your computer. This will start checking for missing and corrupt files and replace them if possible. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.